今晚嗰個題目咧，都我自己就覺得都係怪怪地嘅。我原本咧就唔諗住咧就會有呢啲咁樣嘅聯繫嘅。咁但睇睇下咧，就突然間咧就個腦有啲燈喺度閃下閃下，咦？好似佢講嗰啲嘢咧，即係同佛教咧都有多少關係。咁嗱，呢個嗱，我哋今晚講嗰個最主要咧，我其實咧就係講呢個Merleau-Ponty。Merleau-Ponty 咧就係一個法國嘅哲學家。佢咧就嗰個如果講呢個歐洲嗰個哲學嗰個成傳咧。應該咧就屬於 phenomenology， 因為佢咧就當就佢咧就曾經咧就當時喺法國咧海德格咧亦都走過去法國咧就俾過一啲咁嘅 lecture， 咁咧就後來咧。这个 Husserl 呢個 Husserl 咧 ，Husserl 就係嗰個 phenomenology 嗰個所謂指導人啦。咁咧就佢就過咗身，咁就呢個過咗身之後咧，咁當時咧啲人就咁，但呢個 Husserl 咧，佢有一部分嗰啲嗰啲手稿啊，嗰啲 manuscript 啊，就擠咗去比利時。咁呢個當時咧就呢個Merleau-Ponty咧都曾經去過比利時咧去抄佢啲手稿，咁所以佢嗰個思想咧就好大程度咧都係俾呢個 phenomenology 嗰個方法去影響嘅。咁就嗱，我今晚咧就。即係太多嘢，我都唔知點講啊！即係老實講，就我打算咧，我現在諗到，我首先咧就做一啲好粗略嘅，即係嗰個佢嘅背景嘅介紹。跟住咧，我咧就進入個主題，即係講下呢、這個Merleau-Ponty， 即係佢比較重要啲嗰個哲學嘅觀念。咁咧就喺個。在他的哲學觀念裏面呢就他的哲學觀念呢都有其實呢早期和這個晚期呢都有一些改變的，那就到後來呢就他那個到後期晚期那個哲學呢就開始呢就似了一些佛教那些了，那所以為什麼 我就說本來我就咁睇咧，就睇呢、這個呢部《Phenomenology of Perception》，呢部咧係佢個第一部比較重要啲嘅著作。咁但到後來咧，到佢將近死嗰時，1961年死，佢咧就寫咗就佢呢部書未寫完嘅，佢諗住咧會寫一部書，咁咧就整咗好多 notes。咁呢部書咧就有啲 chapter 咧，佢就寫咗嘅。但其他啲咧就係得啲 working notes， 咁呢部咧就叫做The Visible and Invisible， 咁呢個代表佢即係後來經過即係長時間即係研究啲嘢，去思考啲問題，可以話咧係佢思想嘅總結。不過但係咧就唔完整啦，冇辦法，因為佢都即係1961年就死咗，咁就咁佢喺呢度好多啲 ideas， 有其中一個咧。就比較接近嗰個佛教嗰個思想咧，就係呢個 chiasm。一陣我會喺嗰個 chapter 嗰度咧，我抽啲嘢出嚟，比較即係詳細啲咁樣同大家分享下。咁然後你睇到佢點樣寫嘢，你又知道，咦？哇！點解咁似嗰個佛教嘅？就係咁樣。咁嗱，呢個大致上咧，就我今日咧。就會打算即係做個方法，即係有冇啲咩特別嘅問題？如果冇咧，我就開始啦。 首先咧就
係我想問下咧，咁佢講嘅似佛教係邊一個宗派？
我一陣呢個咧啊禪宗。
哦，禪宗。
呢個花嚴宗。OK。好啦，我首先咧就介紹佢嗰個生平先。咁呢個人咧就佢咧就響1908年喺法國嘅有個 district 叫 Grand Maritime，Grand Maritime 即係海邊嗰啲城，一個城。咁啊就叫 Hartford，Hartford 咧就呢個咧就好出名嘅。如果你有中意食芝士咧，就嗰度咧就有啲芝士咧就叫 Hartford。就好，即係好，佢有啲腐化啲，但係咧就佢就好強味嘅，但係擠咗啲 spice 落去嘅，好好食嘅。
即有啲菌喺度嗰啲啊嘛。
有少少咯。咁但係佢又加啲香料落去，咁就 Rockford 咧好好食嘅。不過 anyway 呢個就係佢出世嘅地方。咁佢嗰個家庭咧，佢有一個好比較 conventional 啲嘅家庭，就佢就佢老豆咧，就好似其他啲人咁啦，第一次世界大戰同啲德國，即係同啲德國佬打仗，咁啊瓜咗死咗。咁佢咧就佢同埋一個細佬咧，同埋嗰個一個細妹咧，就由佢媽咪即係養大嘅。咁佢自己根據佢講法咧，佢細個都好開心啊，都冇乜特別嘢，因為嗰時佢老豆死嗰時咧。我老豆死嗰時都好細，咁佢咧就係、是、佢家庭咧都係好似其他好多法國人咁樣，都係嗰啲天主教。咁但係佢咧就，但係佢啲思想咧後來咧已經即係同嗰啲傳統嗰個天主教嗰啲思想咧都頗多差異。不過但係咧佢始終咧即係冇話叛教嚇。咁、啊、咧就啲人咧話：喂，咁你係咪即係無宗教人士啊？啲死人都唔肯認承。嗰陣30年代啊，咁佢1908年出世嗰時啊，20幾歲啦。咁佢咧就都係讀書咧，都係個屋企都係有啲錢嘅。咁所以咧就可以去到啲法國嗰啲名著名嗰啲中學啊。啊，有一個中學咧好出名嘅，法國啲中學叫 Lycée。咁啊叫 Louis Le Conte， 咁佢喺嗰度讀書，咁咧就到1930年嗰陣咧，佢咧同埋呢個沙特啊、Simone de Beauvoir 啊，即係嗰啲一齊咧就走去 École Normale Supérieure，École Normale Supérieure 即係高級師範大學啊。咁咧就佢咧就同呢個沙特咧。就喺嗰陣識咗佢之後咧，都好老友下嘅。咁後來咧，沙特咧即係你知道係一個都係頗為 radical， 即係思想比較開放啲嘅人。曾經有一段時間咧，就好傾向於呢、這個共產主義。咁佢咧就同佢，咁後來咧亦都因為即係佢咧就見到真正即係共產主義實行。即係蘇聯嗰啲啊，實行咗緊嗰陣咧，就係、是、都係比較專制啲，佢就唔係咁中意，咁就同沙特咧嗌咗交。咁但係咧就佢咧就同呢個沙特咧，老友嗰陣咧，沙特咧揾喂大佬，唔該幫手。咁佢咧就嗰啲文學啊各方面咧比較好啲，咁咧就做咗一個雜誌叫《Le Temps Moderne》，即係《Modern Times》。咁呢個咁嘅雜誌咧，喺法國咧都好出名嘅，一直至到現在唔知仲有冇啦，但到70年代仲有嘅。咁咧就佢讀完書咧之後，就跟住咧就到1930年咧，咁佢就去咗個 École Normale 嗰度讀書。31年咧，佢咧就攞咗個 Agrégation。一個教師喎，喺法國所有嗰啲教書嗰啲人咧，都要攞個資格叫一個教師，即係一種可以話 specialization 啦，即係攞咗呢個資格咧，你就可以喺中學教書。 大學教書，冇呢個資格咧就冇得教。啊，咁佢咧就1931年咧就攞咗呢個 Education。咁啊，佢 Education 咧就係呢個philosophy。咁佢跟住咧就攞完之後咧，就喺啲中學教書，一間叫Lycée Beauvais。咁咧就跟住咧就攞咗個有個 research grant。咁咧就就攞咗一年，跟住咧就去咗呢個 Chartres 咧，就喺呢個一個好法國好出名嘅城市咧，喺近住巴黎嗰度，就有一個好出名嘅教堂，唔知道見過好靚嘅 Chartres， 有個 Gothic 嘅 Cathedral。咁啊，去嗰度咧就教書，跟住咧就翻翻去呢個 Economat 嗰度。咁咧就做嗰啲有個職位咧，就叫做aggregate repetiteur， 即係話咧，即係做好似 tutor 咁樣。即係呢個咧，即係法國咧就好嗰啲咁嘅有啲雞精嘅課程咧，專門俾人 prepare 嗰啲人咧去讀大學嘅。去個大學嗰度咧，佢就做呢啲咁嘅，好似 tutor、lecturer 啊，即係幫嗰啲人去考試嘅，就補習啦，即係但係正式嗰啲即係嗰啲有個正式嘅職位嘅。咁咧就係，但係喺1930年嗰陣咧，佢就睇好多啲書，就關於邊個咧 ？Bitzer， 頭先我講嗰啲啊，就嗰、那個。現象學個始祖啊，Bitzer， 跟住咧又睇 Heidegger， 睇 Schelling 咧就係一啲比較 idealist 啲嘅，咁咧同埋亦都有一個好緊要 Gabriel Marcel， 咁呢個影響佢好大。咁咧就咁，但係你睇下呢扎人咧，都係嗰啲即係傳統嗰啲哲學家嚟。咁咧就跟住咧就教完嗰、那個做去 Economa 做嗰啲咁嘅 tutor 之後咧，佢咧就走咗去另外一間好出名嘅法國中學，叫 Lycée Canon。Canon 係一個法國嘅將軍嚟嘅。就當時喺法國大革命嗰時咧，就負責即係打好多場勝仗，咁所以法國人好尊重尊敬，咁所以呢間都係一個好法國好著名嗰啲咁嘅嗰啲 Lycée。咁咧就佢一直喺度教到1944年。咁咧就佢當時咧法國咧就有個嗰啲 professor 就叫 Alexandre Cohef， 咁咧佢咧就喺呢個 École des Substitutes， 咁咧即係嗰個高級，即係 Higher Studies 嘅 School of Higher Studies 嗰度咧就教，咁呢個人咧就教好多關於Hegel 啊、Kant 啊，即係嗰啲嘢，咁所以佢嗰啲哲學咧都係受到即係知道，喂嗰、那個。一般嗰啲哲學嗰、那個主流係點樣嘅？咁咧就咁咧一直佢咁呢個Cohef 咧就喺度教1933年到教到1939年，1939年大家知道第二次世界大戰啦，咁佢就走咗去打仗，咁佢都好英勇，攞咗個徽章添。咁佢咧就係做到喺個法國嗰啲陸軍嗰度做到 lieutenant， 咁咧但當然啦，就法國咧就即係大家知道啦，打敗仗啦，第二次世界大戰最先嗰時啊，俾德軍淪陷咗，俾啲德軍佔領咗，咁佢咧就做到1944咁跟住咧喺1945年到1952年咧。佢就同呢、這個打完仗啦， 嗰時咧就同埋呢個沙嗰時喺個 Economa 嗰陣識噶嘛，咁就嗌佢喂打完仗啦，而家可以即係做啲嘢，咁啊整咗個頭先我講個列當摩丁，咁咧就嗌佢咧就係做 editor， 咁咧就咁佢咧就喺嗰度咧就做咗都成七年，1945年到1995年。咁咧，即係由於大家對呢個馬克思主義個主義，即係嗰個意見不同，即係佢睇到哇，喺蘇聯啊嗰啲做法啊，即係好似唔係幾好喎。咁但係咧，你知道沙特咧周圍去噶嘛，又去蘇聯，又去中國，咁咧就都幾思想極為左傾，咁所以佢咧就同佢唔係咁啱，亦都係因為咁咧。就朋友都冇得做，搞到嚇。咁咧就跟住咧，佢到跟住佢喺其他啲法國啲中學嗰度啦，就喺就由呢跟住咧就去咗另外一間中學，都好出名嘅，啊叫 Lycée Condorcet。同埋咧 ，Lycée Saint Quentin 喺度跟住教完之後咧，跟住咧就走咗去呢個 Lyon 咧，法國中部嘅一個即近住中部偏東嗰度啦。咁咧就走去嗰個 University 嗰度，走去嗰度咧就做 psychology。pedagogy 啊，psychology 即係心理學啦 ，pedagogy 即係教育啦，啊，做 professor， 咁咧做咗兩年，跟住咧佢咧就去到成為咧法國最後生而俾人 appoint 咗去一個法國好出名嘅 education institution， 即係差唔多等於 Royal Academy 啊咁上下。咁咧就叫 College de France， 嚇喺嗰度咧就委派咗做 professor of philosophy。咁咧就跟住咧打完仗之後啦，1949年、1945年打完仗啦，咁咧就佢。就喺1949年咧，佢就去咗 Sorbonne 巴黎大學嗰度 ，Sorbonne 嗰度做 Professor of Psychology。咁咧呢個咧，佢寫咗呢本書。Structure of Behavior。咁呢部書咧，就可以話咧，就由呢部書嗰度咧，我哋開始睇到佢嗰個興趣喺邊度。即係好多當時咧，就有即係喺心理學嗰度咧有兩派，一派咧就比較 medical 啲嘅，即係繼續啊，即係用當啲人係病人啊，醫治啊，比較 physiological 啲。另外一派咧就係嗰啲比較psychoanalytic， 即係 Freud 啊，即係咁咧，但係佢咧就佢都佢唔係跟呢兩樣，佢跟咗另外有一個派系，嗰、那個咧就叫 Kafka 咧就係、是、都係當 psychologist， 唔係 psychiatry 呢個 Kafka 咧就係研究啲乜嘢咧？研究人啲 perception。咁佢個咁啦，呢個我哋當時咧就啲人咧覺得啊，我哋點樣認識個世界啊咁樣？一般咧即係有兩個 approach， 一個咧就 phenomenological approach， 即係睇下啲人 examine 有 experimental approach， 咁樣兩個 approach。咁佢呢個 Kafka 咧嗰啲嘢都係比較 experimental， 即係嗰方面。 咁但係呢個 Kafka 咧，即係佢嗰派咧，就叫做Gestalt psychology。Gestalt psychology 係乜嘢嚟嘅咧？佢即係佢研究我哋人點樣去理解嗰個現實。咁就特別咧，我哋點樣睇嘢？我哋通常咧就覺得啊，我哋睇嘢唔睇嘢啦，咪睇下隻眼啊，點樣即係後邊有嗰粒結啊，啲光入咗嚟啊，我哋個腦啊點樣得？有啲咩 fiber 啊，有去到隻左眼就睇到右邊，右眼睇到嗰度，中間咧就兩條 nerve optic nerve 咧就黐埋，跟住咧我哋就有即係兩個有 coordination， 咁有 stereoscopic vision， 即係咁樣。但佢咧，但呢個 Kafka 咧，佢個講法咧就話，佢咧就都係一個比較 phenomenology， 即係 experimental 同 phenomenological 嘅 approach， 睇下我哋真正點樣睇。咁啊，發現咗一樣嘢，我哋人睇嘢，雖然咧理論上，出面有啲嘢咁入咗去隻眼嗰度，我隻眼就走去 process， 乜嘢都 process 噶。但係咧發現咧，唔係喎，好多嘢入咗去我哋唔 process， 即係嗰啲但我哋知道咧入咗去入邊，即係隻眼係睇得到嘅，經過瞳孔啊入咗去隻眼。但係咧好奇怪喎，當問嗰啲人你睇見唔見到嗰啲嘢啊？嗰啲人話見唔到，咁點解咁奇怪？明明咧即係各方面都係冇障礙，嗰啲嘢照嗰啲光啊，照樣嗰啲出邊嗰啲微質。原來咧，我哋人就嗰個係睇嘢，我哋入邊有個 selection。我哋有興趣嗰啲嘢咧，我哋隻眼就會 focus 喺嗰度；冇興趣嗰啲咧，雖然咧一樣都喺即係 physically 聽得到、見得到，但因為我哋個 focus 唔喺嗰度，所以我哋好似啲文人有冇發覺咧？唔知喎，冇喎。咁呢個。咁嗱，呢個咧就對佢咧就係一種啟發。佢話我哋嗰個 behavior， 咁呢個咧亦都係有少少咧，即係受到呢個Heidegger 啊、Bitzer 嘅影響。Heidegger 話我哋人有乜嘢？即係 Bitzer 佢話我哋人有 potential。有 intention， 係咪啊 ？retention， 咁呢個咧就講關於 memory 嘅，咁但係呢個都係其實咧都係一種 focus 嚟嘅嘛。我 focus 喺將來 ，focus 喺現在 ，focus 喺過去。咁呢個咧就同嗰、那個Gestalt psychology 嗰度咧。就諗上扯上關係，即係話我哋個人咧，我哋睇個世界咧，我哋並唔係好客觀咁樣睇。咁呢個咧就牽涉到呢個，我哋睇呢個世界有兩派，有一派咧就係嗰啲 idealism。另一派咧就係 empiricism 嗰啲咧，即係總言之，我唔理，我唔諗下嗰啲深層嘢，總言之，我見到乜就係乜，即係咁樣。咁呢個咧就係啲 science 嗰個方法。另一派咧就係、是、歐洲嘅大哲學傳統嗰度啦 ，Plato 啊、Aristotle 啊、Descartes 啊。Kant 啊、Hegel 啊、Magic 落嚟， 即係成到即係由一個大嘅 idea 嗰度開始，咁啊分散落出去，咁 ideas 就覺得咧有兩樣嘢，我哋人睇呢個世界重要嗰樣係乜嘢？我哋個 mind。咁咧呢個咧亦都係嗰、那個亦都係 experimentally confirmed by 嗰啲 gestalt psychology。喂，我哋睇嘢嗰時咧，我哋唔係真係有乜 objectively 咁入咗個腦，我哋自己就 process 嘅喎，唔係嘅，我哋有個 selection 嘅喎。我哋有興趣嗰啲咧，我哋又睇；冇興趣嗰啲睇唔到喎，聽唔到喎。咁咧呢個咧，亦都係影響到人嗰個行為。我哋人咧做嘢咧有個 intention， 有個 focus。咁而我哋注意啲乜？那個唔注意啲乜咧，直接影響到我哋嗰個 behavior。
會唔會其實佢睇到聽到，但好快唔記得咗咁樣？
都會啊。有時直情即係唔單止即係睇到。即係嗱，你 physically 咧就睇到，但係咧就冇 register 咗喺個腦嗰度啊。係
咯。
即係等於我哋成日我出街，成日見到啲嘢，個街好鬼死多嘢㗎嘛，有巴士，有人，有車，有鋪頭，有光燈光啊，鬼死咁多嘢㗎嘛。男仔咧一出街就睇咩？你睇靚女。是不是街上那麼多東西看，你不看，你看美女，這個女生是看下俊男，我們有個 focus。 那另外呢，就你譬如假如 你的男朋友、女朋友、老婆、或者你的老友，那你就在個 party 那裡鬼死那麼多人，你一眼就望到你嗰個老友噶啦，啊，即係你個男朋友、女朋友或者你個老友，好多人喺個酒會嗰度，啲人行嚟行去，指指浸浸，指指浸浸，呢個人講嘢，嗰個人講嘢，但係咧，你突然間你會聽到一把聲咧，好熟悉嘅，嗰啲就係你個老友嗰啲聲，你即刻會望去嗰邊。咁呢個咧就係嗰啲 gestalt psychology 咧，即係話俾我哋聽，我哋嗰啲 perception 咧，佢其實嗰個腦嘅 function 咧，就唔係去 reception， 就係 rejection。
但如果佛洛伊德
即唔係話我哋收啲乜，而我哋掟走啲乜啊？個腦嘅 function 咧，其中一個好重要嘅 function 咧，掟走啲嘢。
咁如果以佛洛伊德嗰啲有幾層嘅，有 subconscious、unconscious 嗰啲咧，可能喺嗰層裏邊係 register 咗嗰啲
路喎。咁啊，當然啦，因為佛洛伊德嗰度咧，佢其實佢最先咧，即係佢佛洛伊德佢嗰個思想都可以話咧係好 mechanical。佢諗住個人嗰個都有少似呢個。阿喵啊，即係嗰啲咁啊，即係覺得，我睇見嗰啲
即係催眠
咁樣。佢覺得嗰、那個嗰、那個世界啲嘢咧，就是、physical force， mechanical。我睇到啲咩啊？咁即係隻眼見到咩啊？佢出邊有啲咩？我隻眼我哋隻眼咧就 register 咗就係嗰啲咯，即係咁樣。咁咧就嗰個 function 咧好 mechanical。咁但 Freud 咧就話，即係佢咧就話，誒，我哋人咧，就 Freud 講三樣嘢啊。我哋有一樣嘢叫 subconscious 啊，或者 unconscious 啊，有 preconscious 啊，即係 preconscious 即係可以走出嚟嘅。subconscious 咧就係 suppress 咗，因為由於嗰啲 defence mechanism 壓鬼咗落去，即係唔俾佢出嚟。咁咧就 conscious 咧，即係正式我哋日常嘅生活 handle reality 啊，即係嗰扎啦。咁咧嗱呢個咧就係 Freud 嘅講法。 但 Freud 嘅講法咧，其實都係某一程度咧，都係同我哋人嗰個 intention 有關。不過只係將個人個 intention 咧擠咗喺一個特定嘅環境嗰度，就一個嗰、那個 triad 嗰度，老豆、阿媽、同埋啲仔女，就嗰個三角關係複雜嗰啲關係啊，佢擠咗一個特別 context 嗰度，即係咁解啫。咁但仍然咧，咁點解會咁樣啊？咁佢啊，總阿 Freud 嘅講法都係，你以為你自己 conscious 去控制你自己啫？其實唔係嘅，下面仲有啲嘢。就 Freud 嘅講法咧，差唔多咧，有十分咩九分之一啊！你只係喺 consciousness 出咗喺 出到 consciousness 嗰啲咧，只係九分之一，仲有九分之八咧，就喺下面喺 subconscious 嗰啲。咁但係呢個另外一樣嘢。咁我講翻即係佢即係受嗰個影響，即係受嗰個 gestalt。啊 ，psychology 嘅影響，佢覺得，個世界，我哋睇個世界，我哋有 focus 嘅，即係有啲 foreground， 有 background， 我哋留意嗰啲嘢就彈咗出嚟，唔留意嗰啲咧就喺個 background 嗰度。咁但係我哋即係現在嗰啲 psychology 都發現咧，我哋有啲所謂 peripheral vision， 所以有時咧，我哋好出奇嘅，我哋。以為自己睇唔到啲嘢，其實我哋睇到嘅。當我哋有需要嗰時咧，我哋一揭嗰本書，咦，就係嗰頁。即係話咧，我哋個腦咧，就喺個 unconscious， 喺個 peripheral vision 嗰度，我哋睇到啲嘢，我哋有 register 就喺個腦嗰度。所以你當你有需要嗰時候 ，focus 嗰時候，熟一聲，你可以揾翻嗰樣嘢出嚟，好快。啲人我覺得好出奇，點解會咁咧？可能就咁啦，因為嗰個 gestalt， 因為我哋個好似探射燈咁樣，啲燈射呢度咧，我哋就睇到嗰啲嘢。咁樣射唔到啊，嗰度後邊咧，模模糊糊，漆黑一片。咁佢呢個咧，就佢喺嗰個就呢部Psychology of Perception 嗰度都有講。都是咁樣，我哋嗰、那個，我哋睇嗰啲嘢，唔係話一睇就睇到嘅，最先咧模好模糊，跟住咧慢慢清啲。當我哋你 focus attention， 再清啲，再清啲，再清啲，跟住咧就睇到啊，睇到啦，即係咁樣。就呢個我哋嘅 perception 咧，就係咁樣。咁嗱，呢個咧就係佢喺個 psychology 嗰方面嗰啲嘢啦。好啦，我繼續講埋，呢個拆開咗啦。咁佢咧就喺1949年咧，就 Sorbonne 嗰度就做 professor of psychology。咁咧就。跟住咧就寫呢部書啦，就呢個《Phenomenology of Perception》呢部咧就係佢經典著作嚟，亦都係佢嘅 thesis。佢攞個大學PhD 嘅 thesis。咁所以咧睇到佢嗰個注意力咧都係擠咗喺 perception。咁呢個咧就由於佢。當時咧就俾呢個嗰啲 gestalt psychology 影響，咁所以咁第二個影響咧就係 Husserl study 啲咩 consciousness 人嗰啲意識係咪啊？但呢、這個Husserl 咧佢 study 人嗰個意識咧，就佢就用一種都可以話係都比較 scientific。你撇除咗其他嗰啲 preconception 先，人係點樣嘅？掟走曬先。人應該點嘅？人一般係點樣？掟走曬先。咁咧就咁 study， 喂，你最直接就喺嗰個環境嗰度， 你感覺啲咩？就 study 嗰樣嘢先，即係唔好以為一早咧就俾啲 theory 啊，譬如 science 嗰啲啊，即係人係點噶？喂，嗱，人咧即係有個世界咧好多啲 laws 嘅，呢啲 law 嗰啲 law， 我世界嗰個物質係咩？係啲原子啊、電子啊咁樣啊。我哋平時睇嘢唔係咁睇噶嘛。我喺街嗰度，我見到，咦有朵花喎，我哋唔會睇啊呢朵花係咩 frequency， 即係咩 frequency 咧？即係個光譜係咩？即係紅色啊，即係黃色啊，即係藍色啊，紅色嘅最低 frequency 咧，即係藍色嘅最高 frequency 咧，即係咁綠色啊，即係藍色啊，即係咁。我哋平時睇嘢，我哋唔係咁咁睇，但嗰啲係 science 嗰個睇法噶嘛。我哋睇電視啊，有三條線啊 ，RGB、red、green、blue， 係咪啊？咁咧，然後咧就用嗰啲唔同嗰啲光譜咧，就喺度組合，咁咧就見到我哋平時見到啊，呢啲係藍色，呢啲深藍、淺藍，啊呢啲係咖啡色，啊嗰啲係黃色，啊嗰啲係橙色，嗰啲係紫色，即係咁咯。我哋平時睇嘢唔會咁樣，我睇翻紫色咪紫色咯。我哋點會點啊？喂，呢樣嘢咧就由嗰幾樣色。由於呢樣嘢多啲，嗰樣嘢少啲，所以有呢樣，我哋唔會咁諗嘢噶嘛。我哋直接咁啊睇啊，呢啲咩紫色，就係咁樣噶嘛。咁佢咧呢個psychology of perception 咧，佢咧就 study， 即係話我哋人點樣理解個世界。咁佢呢度咧，就呢度咧就同呢個 picture 啊。地卡嗰度咧，扯上某一種嘅關係。地卡佢嗰個思想係咩？佢個 starting point， I think， therefore I am， 即係佢一種 skepticism， 就係可能呢啲我諗啲嘢錯嘅喎，咁我咧就要諗到 exclude 呢個 possibility。有冇呢個 possibility？ 可能啲鬼呃我咧咁樣嚇，咁咧就 exclude 曬所有啲 possibility， 咁咧就咁，然後咧就 start with， 但係佢 start with 乜嘢 ？start with 人，個人。咁呢個咧，後來咧，都係間接咧，都影響咗呢個，因為呢個德國嗰啲哲學。study 嗰人，開始 study 人嗰個 consciousness。啊，我哋點樣理解個世界？study 嗰人嘅 consciousness， 我哋點樣經驗嗰個世界？我點樣去感覺個世界？點樣會知道個世界係點？係點樣啊？就 study 個 consciousness。咁呢個咧就 Fischer 開始咧，咁佢咧就用佢用個 apple shape 嗰個方法咧，即係 bracket 咗佢咧，咁然後咧將嗰啲preconception 掟走曬先，唔好即係話，人係點劈走曬佢先，咁然後就咁 study， 即係希望一個 pure consciousness。咁佢讀底啊 ，Heidegger 就加多樣嘢啦，就佢咧就但 Fischer 咧，佢都有講，即係我哋人咧，到後期咧，我哋就人咧。就不可以話純粹呢個當 isolated individual 咁樣去理解，即係睇佢點樣理解世界。因為人咧就係一個 live the world， 我哋有個 being with the world， being in the world。咁呢個咧亦都係後來咧就俾阿 Heidegger 咧。就發揮咗呢度，咁就發展咗個 existentialism 啊，即係嗰扎嘢。不過但係我哋就睇翻呢個嗰個Merleau-Ponty 咧，就佢喺呢個 phenomenology of sight of 呢個 perception 嗰度咧。佢就 adopt 咗，都係其實都係 study 人嗰個 perception。不過咧， 佢咧就加咗啲時候，即係話我哋人係喺個世界嗰加咗啲嘢。我哋人可唔可以離開嗰個世界而了解個世界？咁呢個係scientific嘅方法啊嘛，會抽離，將自己抽離咗。譬如我當我自己好似 God 咁樣，咁即係我同個世界冇關係嘅。佢咧就話：喂，你 Descartes 你又錯喎，你當你自己咧 isolated individual， 淨係一個 single person。咁咧呢個你應該咧就學下 Peter 喎，你要諗下我哋人咧，我哋個 man in the we are being in the world 係咪啊？我哋個世界個人嚟喎，我哋唔可以即係當我哋話我哋理解個世界嗰陣咧，我哋唔能夠抽離於個世界。咁佢喺呢方面咧，佢嘅 contribution 係乜嘢咧？佢 contribution 就是、喂。你班人個個喺度諗，我哋 idealist， 好似咧即係好似自己個神咁樣，好似同個世界冇乜關係咁樣。譬如我好 objective 㗎，咁樣我睇個世界啫，或者我淨係純理性咁樣睇啊 ，count 啊，即係嗰啲啊，啊即係 categorical imperative 啊，咁樣即係就算你唔好講啊，你講啲 moral 啫，都係由於理性話俾我聽要咁樣做。啊呢啲咧就理性話俾你聽要咁樣做嘅，你唔可以。損害人嘅、啊、因為呢樣嘢咧就係、是就違反咗人嗰個自由、那個自主嘅。咁嗱呢個都係嗰個起步點咧，都係理性。咁啊以前，咁但係我哋人係咪淨係理性啊？阿科已經話俾你聽，喂係喎，喺下邊好多 force 喺度喐我哋嘅喎。在下面在那裡滾滾滾滾在那裡猛你去這裡猛我們那裡是不是問一齊都告訴你我們人有 will to power 喜歡這些做這些做那些那 Adler 都是這樣有很多 force 在湧我們那些 force 是不是 reason 是不是理性啊他會利用理性但是呢就做一些不理性的事那這個其實是很早了 David Hume 已經講了就是我們人好像很理性一樣其實呢我們是被一些非理性在那裡驅使我們那個理性部分這個呢也都是 Freud 講的那些下面有很多東西在湧著當然他用那個 triangle 那裡就是那些 sexual relation 就是那裡去解釋就是那個動力怎麼來的那個無論怎麼好但是呢就最低限度呢就是我們人呢就是理解這個世界那時我們呢就有很多力量去令到我們做一件事、做哪一件事何時做和誰個做和不做有些什麼我們不做有些什麼我們避開、有些什麼喜歡有些什麼不喜歡但這些東西呢它呢就在這個它要切入去人了解個世界的個角度呢就透過人的 vision 就是看東西這個呢就由於它被那個剛才我說了 Gestalt 那個影響Gestalt 嗰啲人研究嘅，點樣去睇嘢噶嘛？好啦，嗱佢寫完嗰度咧，之後咧，就喺嗰度咧，佢其實就喺度批評 idealism， 亦都係。批評啊，嗰、那個 empiricist， 因為呢兩種咧都係一種 dualism， 將個世界一分為二，切割 idealism 又好 empiricism 好 ，empiricism 咧就去 objective 嗰邊 ，idealism 咧就揼咗去去 ideas subjective 嗰度。咁、那個 dualism 咧就有個 opposition， 就有啲係注重個 subject， 有啲咧注重 object。咁佢透過 primacy of perception， 透過我哋點樣理解嗰個人點樣去觀察嗰個所謂外間世界嗰度咧，作為佢嘅哲學嘅切入點。咁去批評呢個卡呢個 Cartesianism， 即係 Descartes 啊，即係嗰陣。咁咧呢度已經開始咧，有少少你聞到啲味道啦，就係 Keyes， 即係話我哋理解嘅世界有主觀嘅部分，亦都有客觀嘅部分。好啦，個問題就出嚟啦，究竟主觀嘅部分重要啊？定係客觀嗰個部分重要咧？傳統歐洲哲學咧，就係傾向呢度啦。Logos 大曬 ，reason 大曬，所有唔係 reason 嗰啲 emotion 啊、feeling 啊、perception 啊、sensory perception 啊，誒呢啲嘢成個邊來邊去 ，unreliable。有歐洲嘅傳統就好鍾意 I want to be right， I want to be certain I am right。 咁喂，你睇下嗰啲 sensory perception 一下都變喎，係咪呀？即係每一分鐘喺度變緊喎，咁呢度邊有 reliable 呀、啊、咁我點可以踩住嗰啲好似踩住嗰啲滑嗰啲石頭咁呀，咪斬線死。所以傳統咧就注重 ideas， 咁咧就唔注重嗰啲 senses， 唔注重嗰啲 feeling。佢咧就透過呢個 primacy perception， 即係話喂呢種咁樣嘅異分法用 dualism。掂當嘅，咁我哋點樣理解個世界啊？我哋理解個世界嗰陣咧，就呢、這個不但止我哋有個 mental element， 我哋亦都同時咧有個 physical element。我問你，你點樣理解世界？你就咁理解啊？就咁用我腦理解啊？個腦係咩嚟㗎？我現在知道咧，腦有一啲 tissue， 即係好多啲 gray matter 啊，入邊有啲 neurons 啊，有好多啲嗰啲 neural circuit 啊，就算我哋 perception 啊，你眼都有 optic nerves 啊，係咪啊？樣嘢都有 nerves 啊，透過有啲咧透過啲嗰、那個 nerves 啊去 convey 嗰啲 message。有啲咧就靠我哋嗰個啲 chemical， 我哋出啲 chemical， adrenaline 啦，即係哇見到即係嗰個有啲敵人喎，我要同搏鬥喎，咁個腦嗰個腎上素就出嚟啊 ，adrenaline 出嚟啊，咁令到我哋個肌肉緊張啊，瞳孔嗰個瞳孔放大啊，即係咁樣嗰個毛孔啊收縮啊。咁點解 conserve the energy 啊嘛，要搏鬥啊嘛。好啦，咁嗰、那個佢咧，我頭先講我就話佢 study 人個 perception， 即係有咗嗰個 picture 嗰度之後話，喂，有 intention 啦，咁咧就嗰、那個Heidegger 咧亦都 emphasize 人個 intention 啦，嚇嚇，佢咧透過嗰、那個Kafka 同埋嗰個Gestalt psychology 嘅影響咧，佢都注重喺 perception 嗰度，我哋有個 focusing 嘅 element。咁但係你個 focus 嗰度，我問你啊，咁佢又問我自己，我用啲咩嚟 focus 㗎？用個身體咯。我哋有啲 sensory organ， 有眼耳口鼻。我點樣理解世界？冇咗，你可唔可以 imagine 我哋可以理解嘅世界？冇眼、冇耳、冇口、冇鼻，你可唔可以冇咗呢啲嘢而理解個世界？完全冇可能噶嘛！唔好好似 idealist 咁樣，就好似喺度 somehow 就可以理解世界嘅，唔使依靠嗰、那個即係佢哋好鄙視個 body 嘅，得唔得？佢咧就喺呢個 primacy perception 嗰度咧，將個 body 咧呈翻出嚟。body 傳統喺西方哲學嗰度，即係 something to be ignored。個 body 因為好多 emotion 啦，好多啲 sensation 啦，嗰啲樣嘢都即係嗰啲 philosopher 覺得呢啲 unreliable 啊嘛，因為 non-permanent 啊嘛。佢哋中意啲咩 God 啊嗰啲永遠不變嘅。啊 ，Plato 嗰啲方永遠不變嘅，永恆不變嘅，唔係喎，個 body 嗰啲啊，成日都變緊喎。雖然係唔係好，但不論好與不好，你都無此不能。你可唔可以理解世界冇咗啲 senses， 冇眼，點樣理解世界？冇耳朵，冇觸覺。啊！冇嗰個味蕾，點樣理解個世界？冇可能噶嘛！佢咧就係將個 body 咧，就喺呢個西方哲學個垃圾桶嗰度掹翻出嚟，即係話你個 perception 眼睇嘢嘛，你要研究眼球嗰度後邊嗰啲 optic nerves 啊乜乜物，咁你先睇到嘢噶嘛。唔係點樣理解世界？耳仔聽嘢嘛？啊，唔係點樣聽書啊？我作啲文字出嚟，文字係咩？聲音嚟嘅啫喎，用啲聲音嚟代表一啲概念。冇咗耳朵，可唔可以聽今日嘅 talk 啊？冇啊，聽唔到啊！啊，除非用啲手語啦。咁所以咧，喺個 perception 嗰度咧，我哋一定要靠個 body。咁呢度咧開始你可以隱約咧，就睇到佢同佛教嘅關係。佛教嗰度即係話，我哋點解人有痛苦啊？五穩。是咩啊？六入，嗰六入係咩啊？我啲 sensory organ 咯。佛教話俾我聽，引致嗰啲咁嘅人類嘅痛苦，係咪因為六入？係咪啊？咁咧就咁呢度咧就開始咧就同呢、這個你睇到同阿Galuponti 嗰啲哲學開始咧扯上關係，就 emphasize 我哋人嘅 perception， 人理解個世界透過嗰六種 senses。 呢個第一個共通點。當然佛教咧，佢有特別嘅 program 啦，即係話誒，就個佛祖即係諗，哦，我點解要理解人點樣理解個世界啊？咁樣，我想知道人個痛苦嘅來源喺邊度。咁個佛祖咧就諗咗出嚟，我哋人嗰個痛苦嘅來源咧，就由於我哋嗰種首先嗰種慾望，我哋眼睇到啲嘢。啊！好中意啊！睇到啲嘢，哎呀，好憎啊！耳仔聽到啊，呢啲説話好聽啊！啊，嗰啲説話好硬意啊！就去憎佢啊！即係好多嗰啲 emotion 咧，都係咁樣透過我哋嘅 senses 入咗嗰度，經過我哋嘅腦去分析、評估，咁樣作出判斷。作出判斷，跟住咧就有喜惡，啊中意呢啲，唔中意嗰啲，啊成日黐埋呢啲，成日避開嗰啲，咁咧就到到嗱，佢寫完呢、這個啊呢部之後咧，到到最後尾咧，佢到後期咧就寫咗呢部書，頭先我講嘅。The visible and the invisible 呢部書咧，佢1951年至1959年咧，嗰時仲喺度開始寫緊。咁呢度咧，其中有一個有一個 chapter 咧，就好重要嘅，就同頭先我講嗰啲 sensory perception， 我哋點樣理解個世界嗰度咧，好密切關係。咁我喺呢度，我抽啲嘢出嚟。咁咧讀一啲咧，你一陣你就會知道咧，會同呢個佛教即係呢兩個宗派嗰、那個講嗰啲教義咧，就有啲咩關係？咁啊，visible and invisible 咧，佢就有5個 chapter。第一個 chapter 咧 ，reflection and interrogation， 即係。這個就講我們人呢怎樣理解世界，傳統的方法是什麼？ Reflection Idealism 想東西 Descartes 就是那些東西 Reflection 跟著 Interrogation and Dialectic， 這個呢就是有一種個辯證的關係，這個就是希望的 Interrogation and Intuition，就嗰啲 ideas 嗰啲人，即係我哋覺得直接咧，即係理解到個世界。跟住啦，第四個 chapter 就係呢、這個 the intertwined and the chiasm， 就係呢度。chiasm 呢個字好古怪，咩意思咧？即係話呢個世界啲嘢。我哋唔能夠有呢樣冇嗰樣。傳統歐洲哲學係咩？我哋重於個腦，輕於嗰啲感覺、感受、情感。傳統歐洲都係咁樣，所以呢啲係唔好嘅。即係我哋有啲嘢咧，我哋要 cure 佢嘅，即係有啲衰嗰啲嘢咧，我哋會當係 medical problem。呢啲我哋要 eliminate。啊、心理學嗰度咧就要 repress 佢，最唔好嗰啲嘢要 repress， 啊，接咗落床下底嗰度，唔俾佢出嚟。咁 intertwine 即係話唔係咁噶，其實咧，我哋嗰、那個就算咧，我哋認為我哋用個腦去理解世界啲 cognitive 嗰啲嘢啦，唔係 emotion 嘢啦。是不是都是離不開個身體的，因為什麼呢？要靠那些 senses， 所以我們的 senses 和被我們 sense 那些東西有個不可分割的關係。你可不可以世界上有些東西 我哋又知道嗰啲嘢，而唔透過頭先嗰種錄入啊，嗰種六個 senses， 冇可能。咁佢喺呢個 chapter 嗰度咧，就講呢樣。我哋可唔可以將個 subject 同埋個 object 分開？概念上我哋可以劃分，但係喺個實際生活嗰度咧，係冇辦法分得開。咁你問佢咧，就其中咧，佢有一個好重要嘅概念，佢就問你，點解你要知道 perception 係咩啊？點解你要知道思想係乜嘢啊？點解需要知道？因為我要行動，你唔係想做啲嘢或者避開啲嘢，使乜諗啊？唔使諗咯，就咁去即係呢個亦都係呢個 Heidegger 所講嘅。我哋幾時開始諗嘢啊？當我哋遇到生活上有啲困難，嗰啲困難咧唔能夠用我哋平時慣常嗰個 habit 去解決，不嬲都仲可以咁樣。你食飯你會諗下，哎呀，我嗰個筷子咧要啊咁個角度咧落去咧，先至會整到落個口度。你唔會噶嘛，automatic 噶啦嘛。當你筷子咧整啲嘢整唔到落個口度咧，跌咗落去下邊，咁你先會諗，點解會跌啊？即係我明明食飯啊，整啖飯落個口嗰度，點解跌咗落地下嘅？尤其是嗰樣嘢係最中意食嗰樣嘢，跌嗰就地下污糟曬，唔食得。通常咧，我哋就有問題咧，我哋先會諗，有個 resistance， 即係嗰啲正常嗰啲操作咧出咗問題，啲 Heidegger 都係咁講，我哋先會諗嘢噶嘛。平時啲人不嬲都做開咁啊，咪繼續咁做咯。你點會諗嘢啫？所以啲人咧，好多時啲人話啊，嗰啲人啊，佢生命有啲大轉變嗰時，通常係咩情況？一定有個好大嘅 problem， 生意失敗，執笠啊，老婆走佬我認識了另外一個人，老爸死了，兒子呢就離家出走，即有些大件事呢你才會想，哎呀，我做了什麼，我做鬼錯了，為什麼會這樣的呢？但雖然有時有些人呢出了這些問題，他一樣不想的，我們現在的特首就是這樣。在香港已經成四個月了，6月12號，為什麼啲人會有個衝擊啊？因為呢個十幾萬上街，你唔理6月12號之後，跟住咧衝擊，跟住咧再嚟一個百萬，又唔理200萬都唔理。咁佢咪就係嗰啲咧有問題，但唔思考。至於佢唔思考嘅，唔能夠思考啊，定係唔願意思考咧？我老豆行之有效，有啲咩啊差佬啊，咪走去嗰個劇鋪咯，好似睇唔到嘢。入唔到嗰啲新嘅嘢入個腦嗰度，咁所以個問題小問題變大問題，一種問題變咗質變另外一種問題，就係咁樣。呢個就係我哋香港現在嘅 situation。但係到今天啊，死死氣咁樣，又要用啲。要死要面，唔 唔肯撤回，啊，即係壽終正寢，死人都唔肯講你要講嗰樣嘢。終於隔咗成三個幾，最近先至再話正式撤回。通常咧，我頭先講啦，人咧就有問題，嗰陣咧我哋就會開始思考，生命有啲大嘅轉變咧，都係因為出咗大問。咁但係有啲人咧，出大問都唔思考，咁啊只有一條死路一條。咁但係官人點都好啦，就講翻即係佢嗰個哲學嗰度 ，Yes。剛才我話 Piasma 嗰度，我哋點樣諗嘢？點解要諗嘢啊？點解要 perception 咧 ？Solve problem, action。咁呢個咧就開始咧就同佛教嗰度扯上關係。慧能嗰度點講啊？咩禪宗啊？六祖慧能。呢、这個《六祖壇經》，佢就話：嗱、这个、呢個咧就話嗰個我哋人點樣去理解個世界嗰度。佢講話：大眾世人自識身是城，眼耳鼻舌是門，外有五門，內有二門，心是地。聖是王，心居地上，聖在王傳，聖去王無，聖在身心傳，聖去身心壞，佛向聖中作，莫向身外求。嗱、这个、呢個咧，六祖壇經嗰度，佢話即係話，人自識身是城。即係話我哋個身體咧，就好似一個 building 咁咧，個 building 有門口嘅，就係嗰五個門口係乜嘢？出邊嗰度，眼耳鼻舌四樣嘢咧。眼耳鼻舌。是門，外有五門，咁跟住咧就嗰、那個呢、这個佛教講六色啊，係咪啊？咁啊入邊咧去到有個含色，含色咧就有 intention， 內有二門，個心是地，喺個屋嗰度咧，心咧就係、是、間屋嘅地。聖是王咁樣，但佢呢個咧都係其實都係 ideas。王居心地上，聖在王傳。佛教講即係一六祖講乜嘢？自性，佢只係其實來去都係一個 idea。我哋人咧自己。有個法性，有個自性，有個佛性。咁但係點解有啲人能夠成佛，有啲人唔能夠成佛啦？因為咧，你睇唔到個自性個真相。咁呢個咧，就同佢嗰個 perception。你睇到啲嘢，最緊要 don't get the wrong perspective。我哋傳統西方幾百年不停喺度拗叫，究竟咧要呢個邊個大啲啊？主觀大啲好啊，定客觀大啲好啊？嗰、那個理性大啲好啊，定係嗰個感性大啲好啊？ 喋喋不休，冇 solution。Yes， 即係話唔係淨係理性，唔係淨係呢個感性，唔係淨係身體，亦都唔係淨係個腦袋。咁開始咧，你又睇到另外一個佛教嗰好重要嘅觀念。我的觀念就是龍樹菩薩，佛教那裡呢就拗了很久，有一個那些爭辯不休，就是空空中有中，有些就是實相，有些就是空相，究竟這個世界有實相還是空相？莫衷一是。直到龍樹菩薩即提出，當然龍樹菩薩都是跟個佛祖，不是實亦都不是空，兩面有時實，有些表面上看上來實，但真正呢就不是實。空中呢有些人有些叫假空，有些人說那佛就教一樣東西，兩邊都不要執，有些執於空，有些執於有。佛教我們什麼？慧能都是教不要執於中有，亦都不要執於無，不要執於實，亦都不要執於空。因為世界是怎樣，非空非實，非有非無。那他再由這個 idea 再引申，非善非惡，這個慧能講。這裡有一段個佛言：善根有義，一者常，二者無常。佛性非常，非無常，是故不斷，名為不二。一者善，一者不善，佛性非善，非不善，是名不二。即是話人呢，我們不要執著一些東西，有時呢會做一些好東西，這個是一個 description， 即是不是說應該是這樣，即是我觀察到的，有時做這些，有時那些，有時呢這些就多一些，有時呢那些多一些，但不會永遠一樣。變才是人的實相，就不斷。所以有個佛咧就叫唔好執於空，亦都唔好執於有，唔好執於佢又喺度鬧，佢有一段咧喺度鬧嗰啲人，佢話你班友成日咧就喺度念經，啊，我但你念經有鬼用咩？經入邊叫你做嘅嘢你都唔做。耶穌都是這樣說， Not those who call the name of my father will be saved, but those who do the will of my father。 耶穌都是這樣說，我就說、哎、神啊神啊神啊， 神叫你做嗰啲你唔做，有人就喺度啊神啊，我尊敬你啊，乜冇鬼用噶。慧能都系咁讲，佢话你班友就成日咧就喺度打坐，喺度，唉，我喺度谂啊空啊，点样空咗呢啲空咗。你根本都不知道
perception
出了错误。真正空是什么意思？不要执着。空呢就不是一个 noun， 空呢是一个 verb， 要做啊，不要执着啲嘢啊。哎，呢啲好嘢，我搏命做，衰嘢一啲都唔掂。嗱，個佛祖咧，佢就話：你唔需要故意去做。呢個咧，那個講法咧，就莊子好相似嘅個道，唔需要特登故意去做，亦都係老子都係咁講。你啲人一係講忠孝仁義啊，嗰啲就有啲 A4 版就走出嚟。不用刻意去做。佛祖他说什么呢？他就说你如果你真真正正做到不执，不执两边都不执，你的心就自然空虚。空虚呢不是一个 negative 的东西，如果你的心不能够空，你就挤不到啲好嘢入去。如果你的心能够空虚，我哋人有个本性，个本性就佢讲个佛性，个佛性自自然然咧就会走出嚟。佛性本清净，本来咧就好干净，好好嘅。点解搞到拉拉拗教教咧？就是你啲人執於啲執於嗰啲，有啲人就要執於，哎，我要做好人，我要做救世主，唔好執，因為你執咧就係一種唔自然嘅嘢，夾硬做，根本就係你個人都未到嗰個階段，你夾硬去，我哋俗語又話嗰個。逼是没幸福的嘛，强逼人又不好，强逼自己都是不好的。你要撇除了那些贪嗔痴妄，尽量擦干干净，没有了这些，你的人的自性，个佛性自己走出来，到時你不用想，去到那裡你自己懂做的，不用說是做這些做那些，不給做這些不給做那些，不需要，你的自性就會出來，去到那裡你自己知道，見到人家哇好慘啊，你要給多少錢。 有個人呢就跌了下海，如果你懂游水你會跳下去去救下佢啊！唔使講噶，你自然你就會即係好似即係自動波咁樣。但係你一定要撇除咗啲，喂，有咩 Jackson 先？一諗呢啲咧就唔做，要撇除曬貪嗔痴，即係嗰啲滅嗰啲衰嘢咧，搣咗佢。咁啊，清淨心咧自然出嚟。到時咧，你唔使話俾佢聽，你要做乜，唔使話俾佢，自己會做啊，自動波。咁咧就呢、這個，但係咧好多人咧唔得啊，我一定要做好人啦、啊，啱啱啦，好喺教會好多呢啲人，咁就嗰啲嘢就係咁佢做嗰啲咩幾多？為了什麼？耶穌都說了，那些 Pharisees 你坐喺坐頭席，誒，我係最捐錢最多嗰、那個。你記得啊？喺個捐名冊嗰度，我個名字要大嗰啲字嘅，即咁樣。啊，有啲咩即係慶祝，即係籌款成功咧，我一定要坐喺嗰個神父旁邊，主人旁邊，出得嗰啲。有咩唔啱？做好嘢啊嘛！我捐咗咁多，唔好咩？
即係咁啊！
但係耶穌講呢個故事咧 ，The Widow's Mite， 唔知聽過未？有個好嘅窮，嗰啲寡婦喺以色列社會嗰啲寡婦咧係，佢哋個社會嗰度俾人鄙視，係個社會最卑微。即係嗰啲人其中一種，冇乜錢，得一個一蚊，耶穌話咩？係呢啲就真嘅，唔係為名，一毫捐一毫子一蚊，啊差知道你咩？你捐咗人，佢會多謝你。佢因為出於嗰個善心，神耶穌話咩？我呢一晚多過曬你其他啲菲律賓人嘅錢。咁呢個咧就係嗰個出於個本性。想做啲清淨心，唔係為呢啲為嗰啲而做，冇曬啲貪嗔痴妄，重要嗰樣嘢咧就唔係口噏噏，做行動 perception， 我哋 perception 嗰個點解我哋要 perceive 啊？因為我有 intention 做啲，咁而我哋喺呢個過程，喺了解世界嘅過程之中咧，我哋嗰個 perception 咧唔能夠離開，為能咁咯，眼耳鼻舌身意，眼係啊，眼耳鼻舌身意嗰六成。思受想行識，即係一啲咧就係嗰個 organ， 另外咧就係嗰啲即係 correspond to 嗰個 organ 嗰種嘅意識啊，轉行，咁咧就好啦，我話讀呢度少少短長。
9.02，
咁我快啲讀啦，又唔係讀少少俾你聽。呢個第四個 chapter， the intertwining， 佢話 ：We must first understand that this red under my eyes is not, as is always said, a quality, a particle of being without thickness.A message at the same time indecipherable and evident, which one has or has not received, but of which, if one has received, one knows all there is to know, and of which, in the end, there's nothing to say. It requires focusing, in which my gaze was from a less precise, more general redness.In which my gaze was caught, into which it sank, before, as we put it so aptly, fixing it. And now that I have fixed it, if my eyes penetrate into it, into its fixed structure, or if they start to wander around, about again, the poly resumes, is atmospheric existence。atmospheric existence 即係話由開始，即係你一個 focus 一轉咗咧，嗰個 atmospheric 即係由本來好清楚睇到，即係你 focus 到好似教嗰啲 lens 咁樣，你一去到第二度咧，個 lens 唔啱，咁咧又蒙翻。Its precise form is bound up with a certain woolly, metallic or porous configuration or texture, and the quality itself counts for very little compared to those participation. 咁就係話，我哋睇嘢嗰時咧，最先睇嗰時點樣啊？唔係好清楚，慢慢 focus 就好清楚，都要教啱個 focus。跟住一望去第二度。佢 focus 係會再搞，如果唔係咧，又會就嗰個 get stuck 嗰個 idea。咁呢樣嘢咧係要靠我哋個 organ。另外一段啦，話 between the alleged colours and visibles, we would find a new.The tissue that lines them, sustains them, nourishes them, and which, for its part, is not a thing, but a possibility, a latency, a flash of thing. 咁呢個咧，佢個啊，呢個咧就係一個好重要嘅概念。Flash 咧，就有兩個意思。我平時都係肉啊，但係咧佢講嗰個 flash 咧個意思咧就唔單止我哋人身或者動物啊嗰啲肉，個 flash 咧就等於 the structure of the world， 等於嗰個 reality，the whole of reality， 呢個 flash 唔係單止即係嗰個，因為佢咧就佢嗰個思想咧。最先 study 個 vision， 跟住咧 study 個 hearing， 個 hearing 都係咁 ，touch 都係咁。佢話由睇嘢、聽嘢、摸到啲嘢、感覺到啲嘢，在咧都係需要啲 organ。嗰六，即係嗰五樣，即係眼耳口鼻啊，即係觸覺啦，嚇，全部都要靠嗰啲嘅，冇咗嗰啲咧，我哋連理解個世界嘅能力都冇埋，所以咧就呢個身體咧，同埋我哋啲 organ 咧非常之重要，唔係好似啲啊傳統哲學家掃咗落床下底咁。連理解嘅世界嘅能力都冇埋啊！仲諗乜嘢啊？嗱，佢呢部書咧就叫《The Visible and the Invisible》。個 visible 係乜嘢咧 ？visible 即係我哋嗰、那個sensory organ。可以 contact 到嗰啲嘢，咁咧就 invisible 係乜嘢咧？兩樣嘢，概念 ideas， language 係乜嘢？係咪世界真正有嘅？係人作出嚟噶嘛？係咪啊？我哋個 body， 我哋透過聲音咕嚕咕嚕咕嚕咕嚕咕嚕，法國人就講啲嘢唔同。印度人講啲嘢唔同，大家發出啲聲音唔同，但係用啲聲音代表咗某一啲嘅 ideas 概念。咁我哋發明咗之後咧，佢個 theory language 發明咗之後咧，佢好似 somehow 有一種 independent existence， 調翻轉頭嚟影響我哋。我哋有以前嘅人咧，即 即係冇個神嗰個概念噶嘛。後來有啲人發明咗個神嘅概念啦，跟住咧調翻轉頭影響啲人咯，咪拜神咯。啲實際嘅行為嚟嘅喎，咁但係嗰個行為點樣出嚟啊？我哋講出嚟。咁呢個係 invisible 嘅嘢，我作出嚟嘅 ideas、language、concept 呢啲嘢咧，係後來先出現噶嘛 ，science 都係佢 scientific law， 我哋唔係一早已經知噶嘛，慢慢啲人咧喺度試下，咁咧就啊佢正嘢喎，咁樣就當 idea， 咁咧就喺正下咧，連嗰啲小學啊、中學啊嗰啲學生都要學啦。咁咧就當咗呢啲係 knowledge 啦，啊事必要學嗰啲嘢啦。但真真正正有冇嘅 ？They are invisible， 係咪世界真正存在嘅？唔係 ，They are creation of the human mind。但我點樣 create？ 最先咧，翻向我哋 body， 透過我哋 senses。喺度睇下呢啲 observe 啊，呢啲 observe 啊，嗰啲啊 make 啲或者 draw 啲 conclusion 啊 inference。佢呢度咧，佢話 ：Now if we turn now to the seer， 即係佢咧就講有一個好好嘅 analogy， 佢就話嚇究竟
subject。
定 objective 咧，我哋嗰個 perception， 佢就話要佢試下用隻呢隻左手摸右手，右手摸左手，究竟呢、這個呢種嘅 knowledge 係 subjective 定 objective？ 你話佢 subjective 又得，你話佢 objective 又得，你話唔係 objective 又亦都唔係。亦唔係純粹 objective， 亦都唔係純粹 subjective， 咁係咪又好似嗰啲佛教空有啊？我嗰啲碑有啊定冇啊？唔係有，亦都唔係冇，唔係 subjective， 亦都唔係 objective， 但係咧。我哋加多個，唔係完全 subjective， 唔係完全 objective， 咁啊比較準確。但係咧，我哋會唔會有啲好 positive 嘅嘢？有，但係好 positive 嗰啲嘢咧，就一定嘅範圍咧好細，眼睇到嗰啲嘢，同耳聽到嗰啲嘢。是不是一樣啊？當然不同啊，是不是啊？盲人他看不到東西，用隻手去摸，都是摸那個譬如摸個波，摸個刷，摸到那樣東西跟一樣，但是他知道那樣東西的方法是不同，有個質上的不同。咁你可唔可以話摸嗰樣嘢就唔啱，睇嗰樣嘢先啱咧？你唔可以咁講，兩樣都啱，兩樣都唔啱，唔係完全啱，亦都唔係完全錯。中道先生，佛教嘅中道先生。Well, if now we turn now to the seer, 就睇睇另外嘢 ，we will find that this is no analogy or vague comparison, and must be taken literally. The look, we said, envelops, palpates, espouses the visible things, as though it were in a relation of pre-established harmony. Pre-established harmony, the likeness. Go, 講法咧。As though it knew them before knowing them， It moves in its own way, with its abrupt and imperious style, and yet the views taken are not desultory. I do not look at a chaos, but at things, so that finally one cannot say if it is the look or if it is the things that command. The things that command just being a predominant.我哋摸啲嘢，睇啲嘢，究竟係我哋睇到啊，定係嗰啲嘢俾我哋睇到啊？俾我哋睇到嗰啲嘢，我通常就話 objective 啊，我哋睇就即係 subjective 啊。但係當我哋睇嘢嗰時，可唔可以話呢個 subjective 定 objective？ 唔係 subjective， 唔係 objective。但不是完全 subject， 不是完全 object， 是一個 intertwining。
intertwining
就是 yes， 是個 flash。 個世界的東西呢是相對的，老子都說了，沒有沒無，沒無就沒有，是不是？冇长就冇短，冇高就冇矮，冇美就冇丑，样嘢都系其实同样嘢嚟嘅啫嘛，即系一个 continuum 嚟，唔可以画条线，多啲呢啲，少啲嗰啲，多啲呢啲，少啲，冇一条线画 ，no division， 都冇事。就是一個 question of 呢個 degree， not a difference in kind， a difference in degree， in quantity。 quantity 就比較仲係 dualistic 啦，一個一斬釘一嚿一嚿一嚿咁樣水啦 quantity， 但 quantity 都可以佢水 quantity， 我哋唔需要斬開佢，佢連續噶嘛。I do not look at chaos, but at things. 雖然睇嗰樣嘢，嗰樣嘢自己本身有一個某一種嘅規律喺度，唔係 chaos。So that finally, one cannot say if it is the look or if it is the things that command. 你點分開啫？呢個一種。不是这些，不是那些，这个就是中道思想，非常之简单。Now, between the exploration and what it will teach me, between my movement and what I touch, there must exist some relationship by principle, some kinship.According to which, they are not only like the pseudopods of the amoeba, vague and ephemeral deformations of the corporeal space, but the initiation to and the opening upon the tactile world. 我哋成日咧都係當我哋去用隻手去摸啲嘢嘅時候，我哋 explore 緊個世界。咁我哋可唔可以話喂，我主觀咁 explore 個世界，所以咧就我感覺到啲嘢咧就係主觀，唔係，你都要有啲嘢俾你主觀嘅。But the initiation to an opening upon the tactile world， 當我哋伸隻手出去咧，有個新嘅世界就呈現喺我哋嗰度，我哋嘅感覺、嘅知覺。Opening up the world， 一個世界向我哋開始。This can happen only if my hand, while it is felt from within, is also accessible from without。咁你裏外，邊個係裏，邊個外，可唔可以分得開？我哋概念上可以分，但實際上咧，一鬥到 嗰個 interface。佢講咧，我哋個 body 咧就係我哋同世界嘅 interface。我哋透過 body 咧同個世界接觸，透過我哋啲 sensory organ 啊同個世界接觸，咁咧令到我哋咧能夠了解個世界。點解要了解世界？因為我哋人咧有個 desire 要繼續生活，解決問題。我哋 perception 咧就同我哋嗰、那個我哋。嗰、那個我哋啲感覺各樣嘢都係同個世界息息相關。咁咧，我哋同個世界嘅關係咧，不但只喺呢個 perception 嗰度，個關係有一種不可分割、不可切割嘅關係，而且咧 causally 就喺嗰、那個。即係我哋諗啊，呢啲嘢影響嗰啲嘢，嗰啲嘢影響嗰啲嘢，佢咧都用咗一個 concept， 就好似咧就嗰個佛教嗰度嗰個花嚴宗嗰度，花嚴宗嗰度有一個好出名，咁就就嗰個就走去同呢、這個。武則天就教佢個金獅子經，咁佢就話：，誒，佢金獅子係咩嚟㗎？好多條毛，佢每條毛個尖嗰度咧都係一隻金獅子，咁就唔明啦。咁佢點啊？整咗個叫啲人喺個房嗰度。四面都擠咗個鏡，東南西北四面都有個鏡，中間點咗支蠟燭，咁你睇啊，呢個鏡就影到左邊個鏡，影到右邊個鏡嗰支蠟燭，又影到對面嗰個鏡嗰支蠟燭，對面個鏡又不斷咁你影啊你。你影到我，我影到你睇我鏡，個世界嘅關係就係咁樣。所以咧，佢話當我哋想話啊，我自己係咩啊？我哋唔會知道自己係點嘅。如果我哋單一個人，有其他人咧，我哋就知道自己點。其他啲人咧，好似個鏡。冇咗啲其他人，我哋根本唔知道自己係咩人。因為人哋會話：，喂，你點點點，你點點點，正自己啊，自己覺得自己係點點，嗰未必真啊嘛。咁佢咧就用咗，佢呢度咧佢有一段啦。嗱，佢呢度講啊，又有一度啦，就講嗰、那個即係我哋點樣理解嘅世界嗰度。佢話我哋嗰個理解嘅世界咧，永遠都係 provision。我哋成日以為，哎，世界應該咁樣，應該咁樣。佢話，佢 once we have entered into this strange domain, one does not see how there could be any question of leaving。即係佢呢個 living 係乜嘢咧？即係我哋進入咗即係同個世界接觸。佢話我哋嘅身體咧，就等於我哋同世界一個接觸嘅嗰、那個咁一個 means of communication。我哋同世界咧溝通嘅 instrument。但一開始咗咧，我哋就唔能夠離開。If there is an animation of the body, if the vision and the body are tangled up in one another, if correlative。The thin particle of the quality, the surface of the visible, is doubled up over its whole extension. with an invisible reserve. And if finally, in our flesh, as in the flesh of things, the actual empirical ontic visible, by a sort of folding back, invagination, or padding, or exhibits a visibility, a possibility that is not the shadow of the actual, but is its principle. That is not the proper contribution of thought, but is its condition. 換句話嚟講咧，當我哋去了解嘅世界嗰陣，我哋唔好以為，哎，呢啲係我哋個腦嘅 contribution， 因為冇咗呢啲，我哋冇咗呢種咁嘅動作，呢、這個 vision， 即係接觸個世界，我哋根本連理解嘅世界嘅能力都冇埋，那個 condition， 唔好以為係我哋自己，嗱，即係唔好以為係我哋自己。嗱、那、嗰個嗰嗰嗰個嗰、那個 contribution， 跟住咧佢講個 ，that is not the proper contribution of a thought， but is its condition， a style， elusive， and elliptical， like every style。即係我哋瞭解嘅世界咧，每個人嘅瞭解嘅世界的方式都係唔同，好似有一種 style，elliptical， 即係唔係直接嘅、間接嘅。But like every style，inimitable， 我哋個每個人咧都有一種獨特嘅理解嘅世界的方式 ，inalienable， 唔可以攞走嘅。An interior horizon and an exterior horizon between which。The actual visible is a provisional partition。我哋睇個世界咧，即係暫時係咁樣嘅啫，成日都變嘅。Which nonetheless open indefinitely only upon other visibles。呢度咧，呢種咁嘅理解咧，又會帶咗我哋睇到個世界另外一部分。我哋有某一種嘅觀點咧，就會。嗰種觀點會帶我哋睇到世界另外 aspect， 好似嗰啲 gas lamp 咁樣，我哋嗰啲探射燈射下呢度射下嗰度。The immediate and dualist distinction between the visible and the invisible, between extension of thought being impure, not that extension be thought of extension, but because they are the obverse and the reverse of one another.And one forever behind the other， 永遠呢兩樣嘢都係咁樣 ，subjective objective 永遠都係呢個喺嗰度後邊嗰個追來追去，成日都係咁樣。And one forever behind the other， there is to be sure a question as to how the ideas of the intelligence are initiated over and beyond。How from the ideality of the horizon one passes to the pure ideality, and in particular, by what miracle a created generality, a culture, a knowledge, now come to add to and recapture and rectify the natural generality of my body and of the world. 因为当我哋一同个世界接触嗰时咧，唔系净系我哋同个世界接触噶嘛。我哋嗰個世界咧，唔係我淨係我哋嘅世界，亦都係你嘅世界，亦都係佢嘅世界，全部嘅都係同一個世界。嗰、那個世界咧，就係個 flash， 即係一種唔可以分割嘅關係。你見到個世界，亦都係我見到個世界，只係我哋大家咧用嗰個唔同嘅角度去睇。我睇到個世界，我話俾你聽，我睇到啲乜，就好似個鏡咁。喂，我個鏡照到呢啲嘢喎。你睇到個世界咁，你又話俾你聽，喂，我個鏡照到咁嘅嘢。你個鏡咧影響我個鏡，我個鏡影響你個鏡。我哋點樣睇個世界，就係咁樣一個互為影響，互不分割。不能分割，亦都不會分割，亦都唔能夠分割。嗰、那個現實就係咁樣。咁樣佢用呢啲嘅方法咧， 就 overcome 咗全統個西方嘅哲學分開。我他佛教咧就話：喂，你同人哋唔一樣，大家都係有個佛性啊！放下屠刀立地成佛啦、啊，個個人都可以成佛噶，唔係淨係你先咁巴閉啊！個個人都一樣，不過咧，但係咪有冇可唔可以話完全一樣啊？又唔係，有啲人係早啲到達，有啲人係遲啲到達，有啲人咧即係佢啲障礙多啲，有啲人嘅障礙少啲，有啲人咧就嗰個悟性高啲，有啲人嘅悟性係低啲，所以個佛咧就要用84000種方法。啊，呢個。啊，慧能講啊，佢話個佛點解要用84000方法去教嗰啲人啊？因為世界咧有84000種唔同嗰啲人，佢哋了解世界嘅方式唔同，所以佢用啲唔同嘅方式去教佢。咁啊，跟住咧就到花嚴宗嗰度，就五時四教啊，即係咪四時五教嗰啲啊？咁點解要咁即係咁樣分開啊？因為世界咧係好唔同噶嘛。即係佛教早期講啲嘢，中期講啲嘢，後期講啲嘢，比同啲有悟性高啲人講啲嘢，悟性中中地嗰啲人講嘢，啊悟性好高嗰啲人講啲，冚棒都唔同啊。咁係咪即係嗰啲嘢？個佛係講緊啲唔同嘅嘢，都係啫。即係等於咧，個世界咧都係 one flesh， 即係我哋用啲唔同嘅方法 perception 去睇個世界。個世界有好多唔同嗰啲咁嘅關係。咁咧，而呢種咁嘅方法咧，所以同，但係咧，就佢就嗰、那個叫 Merleau-Ponty 咧，就同佛教就有個唔同，亦都有啲相同。相同嘅地方咧，就佢覺得我哋理解嘅世界咧，就係靠嗰眼有鼻咁樣嗰啲嚇，嗰六入。唔同嘅地方咧，就佛教咧就話俾佢聽，不但止話俾佢聽，我哋咁樣理解嘅世界，佛教仲有一個宗教嘅理由。就係去個佛祖點解要走去念佛啊？因為睇出邊世界好多痛苦，佢想啲人咧減少啲痛苦，令到佢有一種佢認為係永遠嘅解決。但點解佢呢個成咗佛之後？佢唔去個西天呢，因為世界仲有84000種唔同嗰啲人需要去幫助，即係當然84000虛數啦，太多人呢就 set 足咗，睇唔到個世界嘅真相，成日咧用呢啲咁嘅方法 subjective objective， 誒、欸、我我嗰啲嘢就要立，啊好嘢自己立曬，衰嘢俾曬人。我睇唔到咧，佢同個世界其實都係 one flesh。嗰佛花嚴宗又係咁講，呢個花嚴宗首言啊，係嚴首嚇，呢個慧能都係咁講。佢話萬法不離其宗。都是一個各種佛法，密派這個花嚴宗、天台宗、淨土宗，密宗花嚴呢就有好多種方法，有些適合一些不同的人，其 實目標都係唔同一，就係、是、要成佛，令到啲人咧能夠永遠得到一種永久嘅解決。永久嘅解決嘅開始咧，由正見 perception， 你唔好睇錯嘢，你個 starting point 錯咗咧，林鄭嗰啲咧。你永遠不會有個小傳，我們看這個世界呢，那個 view 永遠是一個 provision， 另外在這裡Let us only say that pure ideality is itself not without flesh, nor free from the horizon of structures. 所謂嗰啲，即係啊呢個啊邊個啊 Peter 咪成日想話要揾個 pure description 嘅，佢邊度有啊 ？Pure ideality is itself not without flesh， 一樣咧要同個世界有好密切嘅關係。Nor free from horizon structures. It lives of them, though they be another flesh, another horizon. 只是大家的觀點不同而已。 It is as though the visibility and, that animates the sensible world were to emigrate, not outside of everybody, but into another less heavy, more transparent body, as though it were to change flesh.Abandoning the flesh of the body for that of language, and thereby would be emancipated, but not free from every condition. 佢呢度咧就係講我哋個 language 都係另外一種令到我哋睇，即係能夠理解個世界嘅方式啫。但係你一樣咧，就算 language 都好，都唔能夠即係脱離咗個 flesh， 即係話我哋同世界嗰種密切嘅關係。Why not admit that language as well as music can sustain a sense by virtue of its own arrangement? 但是当你发明了 language 之后，它有自己的规律。As well, can sustain a sense by virtue of its own arrangement, catch a meaning in its own mesh, and that it does so without exception. Each time it is concrete, active, creative language. Each time something is.In the strong sense said, why not admit that just as musical notation is a facsimile made after the event, an abstract portrait of the music, musical entity, language, as a system of explicit relation between signs and signified, sounds and meaning is a result and a product of the operative language in which sense and sound are in the same relationship.As the little phrase and the five notes found in, in the afterwards. 換句話嚟講，佢呢度咧，呢度咧就講緊 Proust 佢喺度寫部書嘅啫。Little phrase 即係就嗰、是那個嗰、那個，即係話有個人咧好中意個女約 Albertine 好，咁咧就原本咧就覺得誒呢、這個女仔同其他啲人咧冇乜分別咧，但係中意佢之後咧講呢個，係咪樣嘢都同其他女仔唔同嘅？講句説話都唔同啊，啲語調都唔同啊，梗係唔同啊，即係咁啊 ，language 出一啲咁，即係令到我哋 focus 咗喺某啲嘢。Well, this does not mean that musical notation and grammar and linguistic and ideas of the intelligence, which are acquired, available, honorary ideas, are useless.Or that, as Leibniz said, the donkey that goes straight to the fodder knows as much about the properties of the straight line as we do. 我唔係一定要 language 啫，先至 Leibniz 話你唔係一定要 language 先可以 understand 啲嘢嘅啫。但雖然係咁，但有 language 啫，都係你會對我哋嘅另對個世界咧有另外一種嘅睇法。咁另外啊。佢有一種佛教有個講法咧， 十二因緣法，即係有啲果，咁咧就有個緣啊，嗰啲果遇到個外緣咧，就會有啲嘢發生啦，或者有啲 A 或者 B 或者 C 或者唔發生啊，咁咧就要睇佢呢個有相同嘅預見。佢話呢度，佢 in a sense。If we were to make completely explicit the architectonics of the human body, its ontological framework, and how it sees itself and hears itself, we would see that the structure of its mute world is such that all the possibilities of language are already given it. 即我哋身體入邊好似有個種子啊，令到我哋能夠發明。啲 language， 所以個 language 雖然咧好似睇上嚟同我哋冇乜關係，其實都係我哋嘅身體，我哋嘅身體嘅種子有個外源，咁咧然後咧就好似啲佛教咁，咁咧然後咧就慢慢 develop 到出嚟。我大致其實仲有好多嘢要講嘅，但係冇可能即係一啖講曬。咁我即係介紹咗啲主要嗰啲 idea。同埋讀咗某啲 passage 俾你聽到，你知道佢點樣寫嘢，點樣諗嘢，嚇、啊、有冇啲咩問題？如果冇咧，我哋到呢度
要開續集嘅啦。請
係啊係，咁啊嗰阿 Ponty 就講我哋認識呢個世界要用，即係好似佛教講嗰個綠色啊、眼耳鼻舌身意咁樣啊。咁但係有佛教仲有一樣嘢佢冇講。冇講到喎，你佛教講呢個世界係一個幻象嘛，係一個 Maya 嘛，咁我哋認識個世界咧，佢佛教講話要透過禅定咧，咁有啲現代人用啲科學嘅解釋咧，就話咧係嗰個腦電波啊，去到一個唔同嘅 frequency 嘅，咁我哋去到唔同嘅 frequency 咧，就睇到個世界就唔同嘅，即係好似收音機咁你 tune 啱嗰個頻率咧就
有可能，
即係你 tune 到第二個頻率咧又睇到第二個台，咁我哋個腦電波喺第二個 tune 到更高嘅 frequency 咧又睇到另一個世界嘅。
唔出奇㗎，啊，即係我覺得一啲都唔出奇，因為點解嗱？我都識到好多人咧，即係佢哋即係我都覺得佢哋唔係車大炮嘅，佢哋隻眼咧即係睇到有啲古靈精怪嘢嘅，即係我哋即係我哋平常人咧。即係佢可能佢睇到啲 frequency 同我哋睇到啲 frequency 唔同。咁咧，尤其是細路仔，細路仔佢特別容易睇到嘅，因為我哋大人咧，我哋個 mind 咧已經 condition 咗嘅，即係 gestalt。我哋個 mind 係一個 rejection machine， 即係唔係一個 receptive machine。好多嘢我哋已經 filter out 㗎啦，即係透過 habit， 即係佢呢度有講。即係講個 behaviour 嗰度，即係話我哋人，佢話我哋人點解可以有新，我哋人咧就有個能力，我哋點學嘢 ？imitation， 所以我成日 repetition，imitation， 我哋人咧可以學嘢，我哋人就透過學嘢 modify 嗰啲嘢，咁樣我哋又可以有啲又同個世界有啲新嘅接觸，世界有啲新嘅嘢。我哋都可以，因為我哋自己 explore 個世界，用個身體去 explore 個世界，用各種嘅 senses 去 explore， 用個腦，包括用 imagination。我哋人有個腦啊，即係同啲動物，即係相對啲動物，我哋個腦啊比較大啲啊，即係嗰個腦嗰啲嗰個 neural network 咧係密集啲啊，所以我哋嗰啲 possibility 係多啲啦，即係咁咧就咁，但係得嘅。不過但當然咧，佢就唔係佛教徒啊，佢冇呢個即係 relieve 世界 from suffering 啊。但係佢嗰個 approach 到世界咧，就好多就可以睇到咧。頭先我都講俾你聽，亦都有俾啲 example 你咧，即係同個佛教咧好相似。OK。
咁佛教就講我哋點樣 perceive 佢存在，因此我哋根據呢個 perception 去點樣修行啊，或者點樣去脱離痛苦啦。咁Mano Ponty 咧，佢係即係有呢個正確嘅正知正見之後，應該佢話 suggest 我應該點樣去呢個世界度去生存。
即係佢咧就冇 specifically 因為佢唔係一個嗰啲 moral philosopher， 佢咧就只係話 ，look， I tell you how you should perceive the world。After you know what is the correct way to perceive our relation to the world and to other people, you can make up your own mind what you want to do。
所以就靠近現象學就唔係存在主義咯。
就佢就冇一個 lesson 俾你。咁但係咧，其實呢個可以話咧，佢呢種咧就係、是、可以話佢。create 咗個 condition for new kind of 呢個 morality， 用呢啲 morality 咪自私自利啦、鬥爭啦，我嘅就要立，衰嘢俾人，咁咪話俾你聽 ，look， you think you are separate from the world？ Sorry， you are inextricably bound to the world in the flesh。In chiasm， 咁你如果你有咗呢種咁嘅正見 ，next step， 咁你係咪會改變你對人個睇法啊？對其他人嘅睇法，對世界嘅睇法啊？好似佛即係呢個慧能，佢話你劈走曬嗰啲錯誤嗰啲觀念啊，嗰啲佛性會自己走出嚟嘅啦 ，spontaneous。你見到啲嘢，你會識點做噶啦，唔使講嘅。It's in our nature。OK。